get out of it.
Yeah?
Yeah. No one hoping to do.
For the large part of the day, a cold Yazoo City was a ghost town, everyone seeming to follow their mayor's advice.
Again, I emphasize the fact that if you don't have to be out, please stay at home.
Roads were slick earlier in the day. Yazoo City Police and the Yazoo County Sheriff's Department busy working morning accidents. And roads just got more treacherous as the night wore on.
I hate cold weather.
Most of the residents we did see out were just rushing to get back home.
Nothing but stay in the house because it's cold. Hope we don't have to go to work tomorrow.
But a few didn't seem to be bothered in the least by the snow and freezing temps.
See how I'm dressed? I'm dressed like this. I got on nothing but a tank shirt, you know, so it's cool with me.
By 6:30, snow was falling in sheets in Yazoo City, a rare sight for Mississippians, but a welcome one.
I was just like screaming, just excited, just felt really excited to be out here.
However, safety remains at the forefront as this city braces itself for another stormy hit. Who's accountable for keeping your citizens safe?
Well, we are, you know, the mayor and the Board of Aldermen are responsible for the safety of our citizens. And whatever it takes to make sure they're safe during ice storms or whatever, you know, we're going to do that.